Well, February is Heart Month. It's a time set aside to learn about the risks of heart disease, which is the leading cause of death in this country. Just recently, I attended a day of heart health screenings for women at Mercy Medical Center. Why those screenings are important for your heart is tonight's Woman's Doctor. Am I at risk for heart disease? That's what these women at a Mercy Medical Center health screening want to find out.
I felt like it was very important for me to come. You know, I'm 24, about to become 25, and, you know, I feel like I should start now rather than later.
And certainly we all should have an interest in our health.
If you're having people check their sugars, their cholesterol, their blood pressure as part of our risk profile, and basically we look at all of those things, and I'm going to send them an assessment of what their risk factors are for heart disease.
And Mercy Medical Center cardiologist Dr. Monica Agarwal says those risk factors include high cholesterol, high blood pressure, obesity, and diabetes. And a heart disease screening can identify those risks. For diabetes, it means a plasma glucose test.
Do you have any family history of diabetes?
Some people don't have no idea that they have diabetes. And so if you're not getting a screening test, then you will never know.
And do you have your blood pressure checked? Doctors say many people don't, and there are no warning signs for high blood pressure.
A lot of people are walking around with high blood pressure or hypertension without knowing it.
Other screenings for heart disease include a cholesterol blood test, a fitness balance assessment, a BMI or body mass index check, and a nutrition consultation, all important in maintaining a healthy body weight. And another screening, the carotid ultrasound, that checks for plaque in the carotid arteries in your neck.
If you have plaque in your neck, you're likely to have plaque in other places in your head, your heart, or in your legs. So these kind of tests are important for all women to have done. Absolutely, for all women and for all people, really. I think everybody deserves at least one cardiovascular risk screen in their 40s, frankly. Or if we're lucky, we'll get them a little earlier.
And especially for women of a certain age, you know, a little bit older, you should talk to your doctor about having those screening tests.